Have you ever wondered why some insects fly towards light? For billions of years, the primary sources of light on Earth have been the sun, stars, and the moon. They are far from Earth, so the brightness of their rays is roughly the same over a large area. Some insects have learned to use this property to orient themselves in space. Light is reflected from the Earth, so if I fly upwards, the brightness decreases, downwards, it increases, and if the brightness doesn't change, I fly parallel to the ground. This is how an insect's navigation system works. However, when humans learned to use fire and electricity, a large number of point light sources appeared on Earth, the brightness of which quickly decreases as they move away. When entering the sphere of such illumination, an insect thinks it is flying in an arc. But the sad irony is that, in trying to correct its course, it begins to fly in circles. There are only two ways for an insect caught in a light trap to get out: wait for dawn or perish.